Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Toronto Downtown Jazz Festival. We're coming to you from Treaty 13 territory, the traditional lands of the Mississaugas of the Credit, the Anishinaabeg, the Chippewa, the Haudenosaunee, and the Wendat peoples, and home to many diverse First Nations, Inuit, and Métis peoples. I'm Michael Bourgeois, a Toronto Festival volunteer, and it is such a pleasure to see you all on this beautiful afternoon. The Toronto Jazz Festival's continued success would not be possible without the ongoing and generous support of TD. Title sponsor and official bank of the festival, TD continues to demonstrate a commitment to supporting live music. We'd also like to thank Sirius XM, Ontario Lottery and Gaming Corporation, the W Hotel, the Bloor Yorkville BIA, Nissan, Steam Whistle Beer, Bombay Sapphire, Woodbridge, and Yamaha Canada Music. Vital support has also been provided by the Department of Canadian Heritage, the Canada Council for the Arts, the Ontario Arts Council, and the Toronto Arts Council. We'd also like to thank our Yorkville partners for their support, including the Greater Yorkville Residents Association and the ABC Residents Association. Please show your appreciation for our generous sponsors and supporters. For up-to-the-minute festival information, follow at Toronto Jazz Fest on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And use the hashtag TDMusic in any of your posts. You can also visit the festival's information booth in the Village of Yorkville Park, just outside of the seating area behind you. Or go online to torontojazz.com. We're kicking off the TD Village stage this afternoon with a tightly knit jazz quartet bursting with some of Toronto's hottest young talents. Formed during the pandemic as a park band at a time when live music indoors was scarce to non-existent, this group quickly formed a loyal following. They are a unique mix of swinging trombone and powerful vocals, bebop clarinet, jazz manouche guitar, and modern informed bass playing. They are in demand for their memorable performances on the Toronto club scene, producing smiles infectiously, in the best sense of the word. Please welcome Charlotte McAfee Brunner and her Fireflies.
Guys, from now on. Nothing but blue skies can I see. Bluebirds sing their song.
Thank you so much, everybody. You're listening to Charlotte McAfee Brenner and her Fireflies. In that first song, you heard from everybody. This is Taylor Maslin on the clarinet, Tak Arakushi on the guitar, Max Simpson on the double bass, and I'm Charlotte. We're going to keep it going. We're the Fireflies, and, you know, they never wink back at Fireflies, so you shouldn't either. We're going to play a song called I'm Beginning to See the Light.